Children, let's begin with chapter number 34, newspapers. So newspapers form an integral part of people's life. Newspaper logon ki zindagi mein bahut ahem bhumika nibhate hain, bahut important hote hain. Inhi newspaper ke through hame duniya bhar ki news pata chal jati hain. They are a good source of or mode of communication. Most of the people read newspapers. These are the cheapest mode of communication. Given below are some newspapers and their descriptions. Match them correctly. तो यहाँ हमें कुछ newspapers के नाम दिए हैं और हमें उनको उसके description से match करना है. See the first one. First one is Bengal Gazette. तो Bengal Gazette सबसे पहला newspaper था India का. और ये कब publish हुआ था? 1780 in Kolkata. So ये है answer one. One का क्या है answer? It's D. Now second, दैनिक जागरण, ये तो सभी के घरों में आता है. So it is the largest selling Hindi daily. So two का आंसर हो जाएगा A. Now आनंदा बाजार पत्रिका. आनंदा बाजार पत्रिका जो है ये एक ऐसा न्यूज़पेपर है जो सबसे ज़्यादा बिकता है एवरी डे में. So this is B. Now see the fourth one. This is employment newspaper. Employment newspaper वो होता है जिसमें government employment के बारे में news publish करती है. So it is a weekly newspaper. ये week में एक बारी publish होता है by government of India in English, Hindi and Urdu. तो ये तीनों भाषाओं में आता है. English भाषा में आता है, Hindi में आता है और Urdu में आता है. So four का है F. Now fifth is मुंबई समाचार. तो मुंबई समाचार जो है ये oldest existing newspaper है इंडिया का. So you will write E here. And last में sixth, the Times of India. Times of India जो है ये हमेशा English में ही publish हुआ है and it is the oldest existing English daily. सबसे पुराना newspaper है जो हमेशा English में ही publish हुआ है. So for sixth you will write C here.